In this video, we're going to demonstrate how to repair a crack on an engine block with Belzona. For this repair, we use Belzona 1111, reinforcement tape, degreaser, and a few tools from our machine shop. Before starting to work on the repair, the area was thoroughly cleaned and free of grease, oil, and dirt. We used Belzona 9111 and a stiff bristle brush to remove all the surface contaminants. We then terminated all the cracks by drilling holes along the length of each crack and at their ends. This helps stop crack propagation. We proceeded to tap all the holes and inserted studs. Using a grinder, we cut all the studs flush with the casing. Next, we V'd out all the cracks and roughened the entire repair area to ensure excellent adhesion. We cleaned and degreased the area once again and masked off the repair area. We then measured and cut a piece of Belzona reinforcement tape to match the masked off area. We mixed an appropriate amount of Belzona 1111 and made sure that we achieved a uniform material. We applied a layer of Belzona 1111 to the repair area, pressing firmly with a stiff bristle brush to ensure full contact with the surface. We then wetted out the reinforcement tape with Belzona 1111 and applied it to the repair area using an applicator. Finally, we added another layer of Belzona 1111 onto the entire repair area to create a buildup of approximately 1/8 of an inch. We then removed the masking tape and let the product cure. The application is now complete.